paragraph on International Women's Day. Each year on 8th March, International Women's Day is commemorated. In 1975, first Women's Day was celebrated, and since then it is observed across the globe. The suffrage of women based on their employment and gender-based discrimination leads to the origin of International Women's Day. The symbolic representation of International Women's Day is the Venus symbol, a purple-colored looping circle. It is commonly used for female gender representation. Historically, purple color is used for equality and dignity. So, the United Nations has adopted purple color for International Women's Day logo. This event is observed globally for securing women's rights across the globe. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.